Good morning, Mr. Dehne.
Good morning. I'm Sam DNA Dehne, the guard angel for the government. Well, there are not many people here. We are the government. These are our employees up here. Not to start the thing off in a negative manner, but every time I see the media, every time I see the media wacko freaks, my blood boils and my adrenaline gets to boiling. And if you walked in my shoes for 1 week, you would know why. Not to mention walking into my shoes for 26 consecutive years, philanthropically protecting the citizens from the government. And I greatly appreciate it when you have law enforcement over here protecting Sam against the nefarious people that might be out in the audience. Although I don't see the media here today, they're getting their information. They're getting their information off of YouTube and then ignoring it immediately. Thank you, gentlemen. At any rate, speaking of the media, my favorite people, the media wacko freaks, especially the Reno Gazette Journal panhandlers. They're panhandlers. They panhandled the city council on July 24th for $7 million, and the Reno City Council gave them $7 million, bailed them out, buying a defunct old building for $7 million, and then spending another $30 million to rehabilitate that defunct old building. Why did they do it? Because the developers were right there telling them what to do so that they would get their new billboards, so they would be reelected and perpetuate the idiocy. And I'm being nice when I say the idiocy. The media stepping on peons all the time, stepping. I'm here with stories to tell. The bailing out of the bankrupt Reno Gazette ought to be headlines, not this stuff about the Reno Gazette, this lady reporter masquerading as a reporter, attacking the beautiful young women who only want to make an honest living downtown, maybe dressing the way that she probably wishes she could look to dress the way they are. Picking on the city attorney over there, nitpicking on something, maybe this, maybe that. Headline stories about a nitpicking thing about this Reno city attorney over there, that's something that's so nebulous compared to the real elephants running all over them. And then you've got Edon, Mike Kazmierski, probably paying the newspaper to attack these places that are just trying to, these young ladies just trying to make an honest living. Kazmierski is some kind of a born again commissioner, Christian. At any rate, I could go on and on. Could I have another 5 minutes? It's early in the morning.
Thank you, Mr. Dehne.
Could I have some more coffee?
Thank you, Mr. Dehne.